Hello, my name is Jimmy Costello from the NX Product Marketing Team, and today I will be demonstrating how using the Design Space Explorer in NX can help you to improve your design efficiency. To begin, you can see we have a coffee machine. In this video, we are going to take the coffee tamper from the inside of this machine and look at what parameters will make this piece as efficient as possible.
As I open this part into a new window, the first thing that I will do is select Study from the top of the screen under Design Space Explorer. Doing this creates a new folder where the tests we perform will be stored. This must be done anytime a new series of tests is performed on a part. One other thing to notice is that the new study is now populated in on the left side of the screen under the Study Navigator section. This is very useful to keep track of the many moving pieces when utilizing the Design Space Explorer. Now that we have started the study, we must set the workflow. When selecting the workflow, users are deciding which parts parameters to use in study iterations. Typically, this will simply be the work part. After selecting the workflow, we can now set up the variables, constraints, and objectives. For each study, the ones that are selected should be reflective of end goals for each individual part. This may be to properly produce an effective counterweight, optimize volumes, determine proper materials to use, or in this case, determine the size of extrudes and chamfers which can be used in the creation of this part. When selecting variables to test, one of the most useful tools is the continuous option for varying a parameter's values. This helps users to quickly establish a range of values to test to determine the best design options in their parts. As I go through selecting the variables for this study, you may also notice the baseline value is automatically set to the current value of each parameter. This encourages efficiency in the test performance. Additionally, you may notice that the range of values for each variable appears on the right side of the Study Navigator. This helps users to keep track of their study as it is created. With the design variables set, the next thing to take into consideration is the design constraints. Here, users can set a certain parameter to a set value or range of values. However, for this example, it is not necessary to create a design constraint. For this specific test, we are exploring how altering the chamfer and the extrude will impact the small depth hole on the face of the grinder. Because of this, I'm setting our design objective to maximize the hole's depth. Now that our variables, constraints, and objectives have been set, we can run our study. When running a study, users have the ability to set the number of tests. Once this has been determined, we can simply select OK, and the test will be performed. When this is completed, we can go into results to see how each iteration has done. Immediately, it is clear that each iteration is color-coded to show the success of the design's parameters. The most efficient design is highlighted green, each additional successful design is white, and the unsuccessful designs are red. This is an incredibly useful tool for determining which part design to use, as it quickly determines which are possible solutions. This is all possible thanks to NX's enabling technologies, process automation, distributed execution, efficient search, insight, and discovery. In addition to this table, users can also view the results of the study in a graph. By selecting the graph option from the top of the screen, users get a customizable, easy-to-use graph option where they can select which variables to view. One last important tool when utilizing Design Space Explorer is the ability to copy the study to speed up the creation of similar studies. To do this, users simply right-click on the current study, select Copy Study, and choose which aspects of their current study they want to use in their next study. In conclusion, we reviewed how to set up a study in Design Space Explorer, the benefits they carry, and reviewed the results of each test trial that has been run. I would like to thank you for your time and attention.